What? No way.
If you're starting to run out of toilet paper, don't worry. I'm going to share with you a Filipino hygiene tool called the tabo. You need two very simple ingredients. The first ingredient you need is, if this is already soapy, because it actually has been used. The second is soap. I like to use this one because it's nice. Okay, the first thing you do is fill this water bottle, or my version of the tabo, with soap. 2 or 3 squirts. Then you fill it up with water. Look at the bubbles. Look, bubbles, bubbles, lots. Oh, yun. Fill it up to the top. Ayan, oh. Oh, look. Oh, more. Oh, yan. And then you shake it up like this. Oh, yan. Shake, shake, shake. And then you finish your business, and then you open the cap, and then you squirt. Ayan, tapos. There's your Filipino tabo. You are welcome. Cheers!